Tomorrow, jury selection starts in the Danziger Bridge trial, and the fate of five current or former New Orleans police officers hangs in the balance. WDSU I-Team reporter Travers Mackle has more on the men who've crossed what police call the thin blue line and who will testify against their former colleagues.
Over a year ago, former NOPD detective Mike Lohman came forward, admitting to lying to the feds about what really happened on the Danziger Bridge in the days following Hurricane Katrina. Lohman was not on the bridge, but he was the first investigator at the scene. He's already pleaded guilty and is set to testify against the other five officers on trial. Lohman says while at the scene, he planted a weapon, made up a witness, and falsified statements. But Lohman wasn't the only officer who rolled over. Less than a month after Lohman pleaded guilty, Jeffrey Learman also admitted to playing a role in covering up the crimes that happened on the bridge. Learman investigated what happened after the fact and says he knew about crimes being committed but never reported them. Then came the guilty pleas from three officers who were actually on the bridge. Michael Hunter pleaded guilty in April of last year. He admitted to opening fire on the bridge and says another officer stomped, kicked, and shot an unarmed man. Robert Barrios and Ignatius Hills were also two of the original Danziger 7 officers. They both pleaded guilty last spring to conspiracy charges. All five men are expected to be called to testify against their former colleagues when the trial gets underway.